Mazda just got behind her and flashed the light.